best-selling author Carl Weber has kept fans zipping through the pages of his books for years now. Well, and fans, get ready, because more juiciness is here.
Weber's latest book is called The Family Business 3, and it follows the Duncans, a prominent black family that owns a high-end car dealership by day but lives on the dark side of life by night. Carl Weber joins us now. Welcome.
Well, thank you for having me.
All right, give us a little bit more about this third in the series of books.
Well, The Family Business 3 is about the family, the Duncan family, and their son Vegas returns, and there's a little squabble about who's going to run the family business after their father dies, and then we have a mysterious brother X who gets into the fray, and he totally scares the family to death, but at the same time, we see them get together as a unit, as the Duncans always do, and they persevere, and Vegas is at the helm. Everybody's been waiting for Vegas for four books, so.
Vegas, I love that part. I'm curious, for people who haven't read your books yet, you know, what would you say, I guess, is the beginning, like the storyline, for people who don't know?
Well, the family business is a African-American godfather. It deals with underworld, but it also deals with family. You know, I've written 26 books to date, so, you know, they call me the Prince of Drama. So it's still
the Prince of Drama.
It's still Carl Weber drama. You know, some people even call me, you know, the Black Sidney Shelton, depending on who you talk to.
But, you know, is awesome.
My books really have like a lot of drama in them. They draw you in. It's not for women. It's not for men. It's for everyone. And, you know, I've been lucky enough to sell, you know, 500,000 copies of books. So it's a lot of books.
Yeah, 22 books. And
actually, 26.
Is it 26 now? Oh, my gosh.
Well, okay. I have to spank the publicist.
That's right. 22 books made the bestseller.
Or 14.
Is that right?
14.
Oh, 14.
That made the New York Times.
Okay, okay. And then, got it. I was getting my numbers wrong. Okay, so what do you think has been your key to success?
Perseverance. The hardest thing about being a novelist is finishing the book. You know, we've all know somebody that's writing a book, and they've probably been writing it for 5 or 6 years.
Yeah.
To write 26 books in a 15-year period, trying to end the book, you know, you always want to try to keep going and going and going, so, and you want to make it juicy. So finishing the book for me has always been the toughest thing, because I always want to write one more chapter.
Right. Okay, so one of your best-selling novels, The Man in 3Bs, being adapted into
a
screenplay.
That's exciting.
When can we see that?
Well, the world premieres at the Pan African Film Festival February 15th. It'll probably be a Mother's Day weekend movie, from what I've been told. And I am like super excited. It's almost like having a baby and watching your child finally go to college and walk across that stage to have a film made or your movie.
Well, congratulations on all your success, and thanks for stopping by to talk with us.
Thank you for having me.
Very, very cool.
You can catch Carl tonight at Barnes & Noble's on New Hope Commons Drive in Durham. There is a book signing as well as a reading, and that's all going down at 7 p.m.